You do not lie to the one you love. You do not trick the one you love. You do not humiliate the one you love. I may not know much, as you have made abundantly clear, but I do know one thing. I know that is not love.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up.
You were the one who insisted on this union. You told me I was enough.
That was before I knew
here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I defending?
Your grace.
You
Your
were
grace.
My son. Now I'm in an exile scene.
Our lives will be entirely separate. This
I think I've
this
seen
cannot
this
happen.
Film before.
You were a convenience. A diversion. A pretty one at that, but nothing more.
What are you doing here?
I can see you staring, honey, like he's just your understudy, like you'd get your knuckles bloody for me. Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking bridges, those eyes add insult to injury.
You knew that becoming a mother one day, to have a family of my own one day, you knew that was all I ever wanted.
I was prepared to die on that dueling field. Rather than marry you and take your dream away, I would have died. For you.
I've seen this film before, so I'm leaving out the side door.
So stop step right walking!
Up. Stop following me!
There is no amount of cry I can do.
Look at them. They are clearly attached.
We always want a very thin line. You didn't even hear me.
That was entirely your fault.
How does one manage to make such a terribly unbecoming sound while laughing?
I have always been yours. You appear displeased.
Do I?
We find ourselves seated beside each other, Miss Bridgerton. I would like to think you're happy about that.
It would be better if you refrained from thinking about me at all.
The Duke is not a serious suitor. He will never marry.
And I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I defending? Now I'm in exile, seeing you out.
I think I've seen this film before. So I'm leaving out the side door.
To meet a beautiful woman is one thing, but to meet your best friend and the most beautiful of women is something entirely apart. I did not want Miss Bridgerton to only be my friend, I wanted her to be my wife. I want her to be my wife.
If you would have only looked at me this week for longer than 2 seconds, you would have seen. It is you I cannot sacrifice. I love all of you. Even the parts that you believe are too dark and too shameful. Every scar, every flaw. I love you.